Remember old Roblox? There were no toxic player, cheaters, or bullies. That bullies bacons. They were nice, helpful, kind, and friendly. Now there is only people that thinks only for Robuxes. Go check, please donate, and you will believe me. Some people are there because they are tired of getting bullied, and some just thinks of Robux. If I would see a bacon, I would donate him. And you, would you donate to a bacon? Your answer in the comments below. Let's make Roblox the old version again.